Hello.
Hi.
Absolutely not.
It will be impossible.
Without connection, you're just alone, aren't you?
Being connected is like a safety net.
Makes you feel like you exist.
I grew up believing that, oh, this is bad. You have to keep away from the internet.
Without a physical community or an online community, there are people that are so stranded.
Kids in education without any access to their learning is going to be very different from those more privileged kids who have access to these things.
Being connected has a massive impact on our dignity.
So many people are very lonely at home, nowhere to go, nothing to do.
Finding my tribe online was this amazing, amazing experience.
Everybody's worthy of, like, becoming something great.
My daughter being connected to my dad and mom in Italy. We were calling up to 3 times a day.
Who comes out to their mom with a text? I would have video called her, but she doesn't know what that means.
I was denied the access of internet until I was 20. Now, I teach people how to open email accounts, how to operate phone. I am so proud of myself.